What's going on, boys? We are back. With some more Assassin's Creed Mirage. We're gonna start off with this, synchronization point.
What do you see, Enkidu?
I'm not gonna try to pronounce that name.
Our new Abbasiya bureau is well guarded by an alert and active Rafiq.
Bassem! You settled me. I was just enjoying some poetry.
Food's not good. You have to work a certain way. Also,
who's the court poet? Sayyida Ali.
A word shaped like the buzz of paradise.
Ah, yes. I have read
they got like four more verses. Oh, yeah, good chapter. You're talking about like having no fucking thought, right? I'm like, dude, come on, get a grip.
Hours we spent reading of God's
did he say we ain't supposed to have to ask for it in a certain way? Facts, man. All right, I'm not gonna let me find this chat.
The house of wisdom is not what it once was.
It's not our friend Ahmed Ibn Musa.
He
went to his workshop, as I recall.
Yes. I sent a message for him to come and help set up this bureau,
dude,
but he never replied.
We're boxing him in, dude. We're boxing him in.
A week has passed, and he cannot be found.
So,
one of the famous Banu Musa is missing in the House of Wisdom.
Yes. Venture there and Lani's fate.
It shall be done.
Yo, I'm telling you, I think someone from Whatever fucked this girl, bro. I'm like a cat. I love having not be able to say anything to the record for him. He played Fortnite on the weekends. Let me look this shit up, bro, just for shit to fucking games. This is gonna be fucking.
Okay, now we're back. So like a full time like thing. So yep. Just we're gonna play the cutscene and now here we go. Hoorah. Oh shit. I hate snakes. Man, that was barely worth it. But I did finally get rid of my, I hate how hard it is to get rid of the old wanted posters.
Smoke from the House of Wisdom. What does it mean?
Calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us.
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Old man, how did this fire start?
Old man? Fazil Fahim is old. As old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
Who started these fires?
Ruffians, I suppose. Enemies of the Khalifa, to be exact.
What sort of books were they burning?
It is too soon to tell.
Perhaps the caretaker of books would know. I am searching for Ahmad ibn Musa.
Ah, yes. He has a workshop here, but I have not spoken to him lately.
Peace be upon you, Elder. I shall go. I still need to find Ahmad ibn Musa, but I should also speak to the caretaker of books in the library.
Where is Khunayr?
I should check the second floor.
I don't know. It's the caretaker of books.
Yeah.
That killed me?
Oh, shit. I'm looking for.
Greetings, Yaham. If I may, where is the scholar Ahmad ibn Musa?
Ah, yes. The most adventurous of the Banu Musa. His workshop is right behind me.
Thank you, Yaham.
Bassem, hey! Nine fingers, over here!
Nihal! What do you have there, sneak thief?
A book. I managed to save at least one from the fire.
If they catch you stealing...
They cut off a finger. No, wait. A whole hand.
That is not funny.
Then don't laugh.
All right, you are in a mood, and I have things to do. Nothing that concerns you.
Oh, secret hidden one stuff. What are you doing this time? Stabbing? Stealing? Stabbing and then stealing?
That is your specialty, Nihal.
Just because you lost a finger does not mean you've lost your touch.
Fair point.
All these tools and books. Looks like Ahmed's room. But where is he? The letter says these books are for Ahmed. Measuring tools, like my father used to own, but these are Ahmed's. Always cites his work. This is definitely his doing. Ahmed seems to be working on something new. But what? Diagrams, machine tools, and other oddities. This is definitely Ahmed's workshop. But where can he be?
Pardon me. May I help you?
I am looking for Ahmed ibn Musa. Do you know where I can find him?
I may be able to help you. Follow me. Is this your first visit to the House of Wisdom?
No. A friend and I used to sneak in as kids. We taught ourselves to read in your library.
All young people should follow your worthy example.
The caretakers who chased us out of the stacks every day did not think so.
Merely doing their jobs. And what did you study in the House of Wisdom?
I loved poetry and heroic tales. My friend preferred pagan gods and dark magic.
Interesting. And did you follow your youthful passion and become a scholar?
When the whole world awaits. No. You might say I am a man on a mission.
Ah, well. What about your friend?
No, she still searches for something. Though what that is, I do not know.
A shame. It's not far now. Hurry. God, help! I'm under attack!
Holy.
You lie!
Is this your first visit to the House of Wisdom?
No. A friend and I used to sneak in as kids. We taught ourselves to read in your library.
All young people should follow your worthy example.
The caretakers who chased us out of the stacks every day did not think so.
Merely doing the job. And what did you study at the House of Wisdom?
I loved poetry and heroic tales. My friend preferred pagan gods and dark magic.
Interesting. And did you follow your youthful passion and become a scholar?
When the whole world awaits. No. You might say I am a man on a mission.
Ah, well. What about your friend?
No, she still searches for something. Though what that is, I do not know.
A shame. It's not far now. Hurry. God, help! I'm under attack!
What? You lied! You will suffer!
where you stand.
Spare kindly, Hamid.
Then tell me, where is Ahmad ibn Musa?
Please, I don't know where he is. Truly, I do not.
Then why lead me into an ambush?
He made me do it.
Who is he? Not Ahmad, surely.
I don't know his name, for he always wears a mask.
And what does this masked man want?
He commands me to keep everyone away from the House of Wisdom Stig site. Or else...
Or else what?
He will hurt my head. Like with the others. Please, spare humble Hamid.
Where is this Stig site?
It's in the wilderness. Outside of the city. Hey! Let me draw you a map.
The map should lead me to the big city. A partial list of books that were burned or gone missing. What is an ancient manuscript in unknown tongue?
Oh.
The library is guarded. Something must have happened.
Thank you. might avoid us too.
We should do something.
They don't care enough to care.
Yeah, I'm taking out slowly but surely.
The caretaker of books.
Thank you. Oh yeah, you want some too?
He's dead, but he wrote Mansach in his own blood. I wonder. Something in his hand. Fabric. Torn from a woman's gown. But whose? Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry.
Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, I only want power coming, so shoot, okay.
We play for your pleasure.
Go away.
Better keep my eyes open.
Hold on.
What the hell am I looking for? I wonder what am I looking for?
Guide me, Enkidu.
Oh shit.
They are vigilant. Best not go now, Enkidu. No more. Fly free, Enkidu.
We're to have all we need. Attention! Bear the prisoner on Zathar's order.
A prisoner? Here. That guard might have the key.
The man that had a good meal in Dane. Got our orders. Nobody wanted to see him. Poor guy. Locked up with a bunch of folks. I'd go mad.
Wait, just...
There. One of the Thaabin members. I should investigate.
bad news is it looks like there's two people. There's some shit. Okay. Three people on that game. Oh, I guess he's not gonna come up here.
What's happening? Right. Back we go. Guard up. Enemy's been spotted.
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Person looks suspicious. I should investigate.
Go away.
Son of a bitch.
Don't kill me, please. Give me more time. I almost cracked it.
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
the book. I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return.
That's the first place they're gonna look.
Must be something here to help me. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister.
Aww.
Peculiar machine. I saw something like it in Ahmed's workshop. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the order.
Okay, so that was this episode. Hope you enjoyed. If you want, and bye.